So let's say that the area of piston at the car ends is equals to A2. So the area of